The Deadlands are aptly named.
I didn't realize they were this close.
No wonder their crops are failing. The blight is leaching the ether from the soil. And when the last drop is drained, their fields will turn to this. No plants. No animals. No life.
And no monsters. I suppose that's one small mercy.
We won't be able to use any magic here.
Another thing to worry about. As if the absence of ether didn't cause enough problems.
Take away the land's life force, and problems are all that's left.
I can hardly imagine what this place used to look like before the Blight took it.
I remember. It was beautiful.
Come on, Clive. It's time to discover the truth. Almost as if time had stood still.
I suppose no one had any cause to return here. No. It's just as I left it. Have a look around. Could I have done this?
Could anyone? What is it, Torgon? Clive!
That's him. He's the only one who can tell me what happened. I have to know! Where is he?
Nowhere to be seen.
Damn it! He's like a bloody eel.
What is this place, anyway? Some sort of shrine?
Oh, sorry. You've never been here before.
This is the Hall of the Gate.
The Gate?
It's a relic of the Fallen. Only the Phoenix's dominant can open it.
Hence the castle's name. This was where Joshua was supposed to...
Yes. He would have stepped through this door the next morning and listened to the words of our ancestors.
Would you have gone with him?
No. The apoditory is holy ground. None but the dominant may enter. I and the other shields would have stood guard here and prayed for my brother's safe return. Where the hell did he go?
Perhaps he went inside.
He couldn't have. He'd need the power of the Phoenix.
Are you sure about this?
Nevermore.
Another gate. Let's see if this one opens. Really be a fallen ruin.
You could hardly call it a ruin. It's perfect. Like it was built yesterday.
Have you ever seen anything like this?
How can any of this This must be what the fallen ruins were like before they fell. Does any of this make sense to you?
None. Let's find the hooded man and leave.